sun goes down.
Question.
One I haven't heard a million times.
This place, this day, these people, then what happens when you wake up and you want more than just this?
Are you serious? I have everything I've ever wanted right here, and I'm gonna live happily ever after right here forever.
I don't believe you.
I don't care.
The good times, too, I think.
I'd gladly forget everything that came before.
Nah, you don't mean that. I bet you were a happy kid. I mean, you're still a kid, but...
Fuck you!
Yeah, just like Carl.
So
if you remember everything, you gotta be crazy. I mean, the same day over and over again. There's just not
enough room. I use compression.
What?
It's a fancy technique I invented about 139 and a half years into our summer vacation here.
Definitely crazy.
That's why I need you, Cold. Be my doctor.
Oh, I'm afraid it's terminal.
Speaking of terminal, you read any of Charlie's minicoms yet? The things they say about you.
Fuck off!
Gonna get rid of this hangover.
Everybody chose to be here, Colt. Nobody's gonna thank you for destroying paradise.
Lonely, abusive, forgotten in a day. Sounds fucking fantastic.
It's a playground. It's fun.
Fun's not enough for me. Shouldn't be enough for you.
You're not a hero, Colt. You just played one in Eon's branding.
So?
I've run out of things to say to you.
Oh.
So, I'm not gonna call you. Yeah, bye.
I'll see you soon enough. Almost up. So now what? I loop, which means, wait, am I going to die right now? Or is it like a dream? Is Juliana in it? Oh, fuck, I hope.
Fine already. Here's some free drinks.
Off to wake up with a face full of sand.